So, hello everybody, T1GlistenerElf here, along with Wiizard, card advantage's own Wiizard. This is actually my first time ever playing Smash 4, so I've got to play a character I kind of know, so sorry Greninja, I can't pick you. Yeah, I'm going to see how I do.
This will be great.
Oh yeah, I can pick a Nair.
There we go.
T1 listener elf.
There we are.
All right. Ready when you are.
All right.
And I RPS'd a one for a. So how does stage strikes work in this? So stadium is. Here we go. I have no idea. Ooh, nice. Ooh, there we go. Okay. That is a ball. What is going on? I have no idea what just happened there. Ooh. Oh, we are playing with more socks than I've been expecting. Because I thought this was a two-stock.
It's a two-stock one, but I increased it to four so you could get used to the feel of it.
I appreciate that.
Oh, the ice.
I hear you on that. Ooh. I will have to get used to that.
I have to get used to sliding like this.
So you can charge using just the C stick instead of having to use A?
Honestly, I took that off. Normally, your C stick would be like the smash attack. I take that off and make it just normal attacks like A would be. But that way, I don't have to go left A to do a front air. And then I just hold it if I want to smash.
Thank you. No DI.
Oh, there we go. Good job.
Oh. Very well.
Very nice.
All right, you want to put it back down to two, you want to go back four again?
I guess do it to two. I guess. Here we go. I'm pretty sure your back air is not as ridiculous
as it used to be.
Yeah.
Not at all.
I don't know what they were smoking when they made Jigglypuff's melee back air hitbox.
Also, you should know about Jigglypuff. Rest is completely different. Rest does not knock out at 20% anymore. It knocks out at 52+.
Gee, that's a nerf. That's a nerf. Okay, so. Are you actually?
Which one are you? Which one?
Smashville. Oh, it's over there. Okay. I'll just do that one then.
Okay.
Here we go. Back air is still the better one, right?
Normal.
Oh, you are so slow in the air, Puff. Or at least relative to what I'm used to. I like the range, though.
I was gonna say. Ah, so much float.
Nice.
The knee meant nothing. A fake knee. Nice.
But yeah, ledge hogging doesn't work.
No.
That's something I'll have to get used to.
That's what we all have to. When we come from there, it's just like, oh, right, this doesn't have to do anything anymore. Mm.
Oh, gee! I'm so short! Yeah,
it just takes a while to get his moves out.
Ah. Good to know that her forward air is still strong for no reason. Platform. That had to happen.
Jeez.
I didn't think I had one stock left. I'm so used to four.
What is this? You're meditating, man.
Southern Dragon, let's go.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess you're okay. I'm pretty sure Puff is nowhere near top tier in this game, but I kind of know where you, so I'll stick with Puff.
Okay.
Yeah! Oh, Gords. How's it feel not being top tier, Lux?
I was about to say, like, he's, like, on the bottom of the totem pole now.
Yeah. Characters that have to be nerfed and nerfed and nerfed. Halberd's not really?
No.
Big, Battlefield?
Yep.
There we go.
Now, like, I was like, I'm a fox and I come from melee, I should just destroy people. And then I get here, I'm like, oh wow, I can't even shine grab anymore. Like, this is it.
Mm. Well, I mean, I'm still popping, you still have an up smash, right?
Yeah.
So,
should be
favored.
I don't know, man, space animals must die.
I'm assuming there's nothing like an up throw rest in this game.
Again, the knockout percent is very deceiving.
Yeah, it's not like back air. Oh, now you're dead.
Ooh.
Jeez. Okay, so I'm guessing her hitbox doesn't go way below her toes like it does in melee, then.
No, it's literally the inside of Puff.
Oh,
like,
that's
bad. Basically Kirby speed.
I shouldn't be using that so much, then. Now I know. I'm working on it. I'm kind of trying. Well, can you crouch cancel in this game?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't play enough Smash Bros. Or movies. Sadly.
Fair enough.
I mean, when you have melee, why play anything
else? Why play anything else? Facing. My instinct to hedgehog.
Right? I was hoping you would ask to come down to the ledge. But that didn't come to matter.
Oh, this is intense.
I don't think I can do it.
Ooh. Maybe it was just timing, or maybe your move just out-prioritizes mine.
I don't know. Apparently, your down smash out-prioritizes my up smash.
Oh, man.
That was fun.
Finally won! Got it, had it. Yeah, I agree with you. That's
I don't know, that
a
one
lot
was
less.
Suspect. Like, I'll take the side B. I was like, all right.
Oh, Fox. See, I heard final earlier. Wait, is this the round almost over? All right, I'm going to try this again. Come on, Puff. I want to do Luigi, but, you know, Luigi can't wave dash in this game, so he's trashed here, right?
Yeah. Actually, Luigi's five.
Okay.
Diddy Kong is also fine.
Oh!
Hey man, bananas go hard.
I mean, not even because of the actual Kong himself. It's just the annoying, his moves are annoying to me. Man.
Oh my god!
Man, that would have been tight.
I swear. If the developers are watching, make my hitbox bigger, please.
Oh, yeah, make that thing bigger. Insert Pingus joke here. Pingus! Good fade. Really good fade.
Didn't matter. Oh, I couldn't get the down.
Oh, wow. That's terrible bad.
The rollout. The disrespects.
That wasn't actually intentional. Don't worry. I wouldn't be that guy.
Now I gotta just go hard. You don't respect it.
Oh, what was that?
Your side B canceled my saving.
Oh, just... I didn't mean what was that like mechanically, I just meant like that was crazy. Oh no, he's dead! Agh! The manliest man of them all. Good to see you in top tier again, buddy.
Yeah, he's flexing. No. Trinidad Falcon is flexing. I don't know about normal Falcon.
So, in your opinion, in Melee, is Falcon top of bottom tier? Or, I mean, top of mid tier or bottom of top tier?
Bottom of top tier. For sure.
I actually think I want to try out side.
Hey.
What? What? Yes. What is this?
All of them. Emeralds and, yeah, rings.
Yeah, okay. This is cool. I'll take it.
But I kind of remember how to play Sonic from Brawl.
Brawl of Sonic was not fair.
You know what? Alright, where is FD? It's up here?
Yep. Bringing him back.
Oh yeah.
Probably shouldn't. This is probably like taking Mark to FD. That seems like a bad idea.
My hitbox is not destroying it like that.
Oh, it's not?
That was the one nerf to Vlad.
Oh, he's already been nerfed.
What? When he was created, they didn't want to break it.
Gotcha. So you can hit his sword and it counts as hitting him? That's what disjointed means.
Yeah, right? But I mean, like, I don't think it does as much damage as the thing. Like, I know you can do it.
Sonic seems a lot slower. I mean, his obviously fastest dash speed, but his moves themselves, not so much.
There was no way I could defend that, which was sad. Oh, I had the priority. How triple.
That was cool. If nothing else, that was at least cool. Okay. I remember one of the complaints about Sonic and Brawl was that he's a fast character that just didn't have any real good kill modes.
Right.
I've been told that that's been improved somewhat here. Yep, that's it.
I would.
Oh, not what I meant to do. I did not mean to charge the system.
Ah, that was gonna at least slow it down. This is my first time playing Cloud, so.
Oh, that'll do it. In that case, man, mad respect.
It's like trying to figure out how to charge and keep damage going.
Oh.
That did nothing? That was
I guess because it was a late hitbox?
I guess. Still kind of disappointed, not gonna lie.
I don't blame you.
Again.
Late hitbox again, probably.
Ooh. I thought that was an attack. I forget that that's not an attack!
No, no, no! Sonic, don't you even! Oh! Okay, that's my bad. I didn't realize I'd keep rolling. Nice. Yeah,
that was so close.
Yeah, that was. And then Sonic just being cheeky over there. He's like, yeah, I know it.
I know.
Alright. Oh man, that is... Oh, there we go. That's better.
I was like, has I been doing that the whole time?
I hope, oh god.
Okay, let's try her out.
Ooh. I'm gonna do it. I mean, it's Luigi. Hey. Let's try it. Have you seen the meme about Luigi wins by doing absolutely nothing? Just playing Smash, playing Mario Kart, or whatever, playing any Mario Party, anything? Like, someone made a video of Smash 4. Luigi beats every level 9 NPC or CPU by doing absolutely nothing.
They defeat themselves?
They defeat themselves.
That's so sad.
Alright, man. So, how about. Mansion is out, right? Delfino Plaza?
I mean, we can play it if you like, but I know... I'll just look up the...
Yeah.
I love having so many more stages. That's the one major critique I have against Smash 64. You only have one tournament legal stage, and it gets stale very, very quickly.
Very, very quickly.
Okay.
What are your moves? Oh my gosh, Bayonetta. Okay.
She's supposed to feel like, you know, kind of like Sheik, like easy to rack up damage, but the KO moves aren't so good, so you have to rely on gimmick.
Right, which I'm finding out very quickly here, but it's like, I don't even know what her specials are. Okay, that one's like the Falcon Kick.
Good to know Luigi kept a cool Nair. Oh. It was interesting.
That does no damage whatsoever.
Jeez, that looks so slow. It looks like it should never hit, but...
That looks like it's... Yeah, it literally looks like it should never... Not only should it never hit, like... Maybe just push him back, like, not even do real damage.
Well, I don't know. There's a giant foot or hand coming out. That might do something.
Let's see it.
My first time playing Smash
4. Oh, that's a counter? Oh, okay. That makes sense.
What character is that? Luigi. Bayonetta. Bayonetta is a character.
Believe it or not.
That is a time stop?
Okay. I have not unlocked
it. Yeah. It does more, I think she's a DLC character, so.
Okay. That's actually really annoying. The whole thing for character benefits.
Yeah, so you see, because I took a little bit more damage, it dealt more counter, like, hit stun, if you will, to me.
Okay, so it's like Schultz then?
I have no idea.
So who's
he? He's Bayonetta, and I'm Luigi, because best character in every, you know.
Man, you're not a bad kid, dude.
I mean, definitely, especially when someone doesn't know how to play this game.
Yeah!
Yeah. I've actually got it for 3DS, and right now I'm working on beating Classic Mode with all the characters.
Going through all of them?
Yeah, man. I mean, that's the fastest way to actually unlock everything.
That's fair.
So. I was actually really disappointed to get Bayonetta, to be honest. I was in Camp Ridley.
Uh-huh.
I wanted Ridley. I've wanted him for years, so... whatever.
I mean, hey, what you been up to, man?
Just hanging out in Portsville, you know?
Yes.
Where I moved to. Okay. Not as much magic going on over there, unfortunately. Corin.
Well, hey, do you plan on coming out here Sunday?
I don't know that I'll be able to.
Maybe. Okay.
Usually, are you guys catering over here?
Are you guys cooking again?
Yeah, we'll be here again. So, what'd you think about that, by the way?
That was great, actually.
That was great.
I actually enjoyed that.
We'll
emphatically.
This time, I went ahead and brought the paper towels. Well, what happened Saturday, I told the guy that was with me, as I'm like breaking down first shift's drawer, and you know, starting to put stuff up, I'm like, hey man, go grab some paper towels, put them in the Jeep. He's like, all right. He goes and grabs paper towels. Apparently, he missed the part where I said put them in the Jeep. And he like sets them down in the back room.
Yes.
Even though I've already got like six rolls out for a second shift, so you know they should be significantly more than fine.
Right.
So he significantly sets them down next to the other six rolls already had out. And I'm like, hey man, did you get the paper towels? He's like, yeah. I'm like, cool, let's go. And we get in the Jeep and we get here, and he's like, you wanted those for here? And I'm like. Yeah.
Yes.
Where'd you put them? He's like, I put them with the other ones. Did you count the other ones?
No. The answer to that is no. That's all right.
I hate swords people. I hate swords people.
She's a dragon.
She's a dragon swords person. Even worse. That's the worst thing I've ever heard.
Apparently, I can use a side B though. Ledge hop. That was cool.
Did not know what that was.
Huh?
Side B jumps off ledges.
Well, like, alright, hold on. Let me see if I can do this.
Yeah.
Wait, I probably should do it on the wind blowing side. Okay. So, like, I was falling over there and I thought I was dead, but, like, I jumped.
Oh, yeah, it sticks to the ice. Okay.
Stuck the landing.
That's gross.
That is a good recovery. And you're going to be significantly less floaty than using your upbeat, so that's good too.
What?
All right, well, anyways, I gotta head back to the store, guys. It's good seeing y'all again.
Good seeing you as well. Can't wait to see you on Sunday.
Yeah, dude, if I'm here, that's because there's something else going on as well. So that's why you don't see me all the time. Sorry, mate. All right.
Ah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Was that a rest? Did you land rest?
No.
That was just a smash?
That was just a forward smash, yeah. Ooh. The joys of playing Jigglypuff. You gotta win neutral, like, oh, give me, you die so easily is what I mean to say.
Yeah. But it's so floaty, it's just like,
Yeah, on the one hand you can't really combo puff, but on the other hand, you die at nothing. Case in point, perhaps.
If I had charged it up, it would have been that.
Like, well, that happened. What Whoa. Was that?
Apparently she has a counter.
And oh, her counter is... Okay.
She transforms into a dragon and then bites.
Jeez, killing off the top at 56. I'm trying...
All right.
Okay, that's what I kept trying to do. Well, I should have DI'd the other way, admittedly, but... I guess that was me being either stubborn or that was not the time to try to learn. Jeez, that range!
That's a lot of range!
Holy crap, dude.
These two characters are broken.
Just a bit.
Dumb. This is so dumb.
I mean, that's the newest characters do tend to be the ones that the most.
But like, that's busted.
Yeah.
That's not fair. All right.
I know Zero Suit's the better one. I'm gonna try out Samus.
No.
There we go. Let's do this. Really? Okay.
I'm respectable.
Yeah. You have a preference?
Whatever you like.
Yeah, yeah. I am you.
I'm me without restraint.
It's interesting.
So much damage so fast.
This is my favorite Kirby music.
I don't know. That one seemed like it should finish too.
Well, there you go. There's your chance.
No, nope, I blew it.
Oh yeah, I guess that doesn't work.
No, oh, trying to bomb jump. Yeah.
I thought about that for a second, then I thought, nope. This is. They would have fixed that.
Yeah. Because that was broken.
Whereas Samus suddenly had Peach's recovery. For
I mean,
no good reason.
You mean Mary Poppins?
Okay, Mary Poppins recovery.
Because Mary Poppins would float forever. Jigglypuff had nothing on Mary Poppins.
But Daisy is best Peach. I don't know.
Don't make me choose. Just let me have both.
Ooh, just... Why is Zero Suit Samus's range larger than someone who's wearing friggin' armor?
So much agility.
So much agility. This is what I probably should have done earlier.
The suit battle?
Oh, like force you to approach?
Yeah. Because yeah, the range thing was killing me. I'm like, oh, I have zero range. Yeah, that's
okay.
It. Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah.
Bouncing fish!
Nice. Good edge guard.
I didn't know because I thought you were gonna bomb slow down. So I was like, the timer's gonna be off.
They're the same freaking side! I think she took off the suit and then the suit gained sentience and then we had some. Yeah. Some sci-fi shit going on.
The sentient being. The suit is alive! The ghost in the shell.
The ghost in the shell. Alright, seriously, I'm gonna make whatever happens next my last one. So there's a random button. You wanna hit do a random?
Okay, let's do a random.
I have no idea what's gonna happen here, but here we go. Oh, we don't find out yet.
We don't find out.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, so we could go Smashville, Town City, Lilac Cruise, Delfino Plaza, Castle Siege, Congo Jungle, Halberd, Pilot Wings,
Milton's. Or we could go random.
Let's go random. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I don't know, I have no idea how this stage works.
Daddy's home, and he's been drinking.
Okay, note to self.
Oh, gosh. All right, we the trainer. Work with me.
Oh.
Told you.
Oh. Short hop, too short.
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
How does anyone play with... How does anyone play with the Wii Fit Trainer? It's like playing with Game & Watch, I swear.
Yeah.
Ooh, the push-ups are real though.
The push-ups are real.
Wow, that smash. Ooh!
What is that?
Which one?
That tank that I like.
Counter for projectiles. Is that it? Was that it? Crap. I'm over here worrying about you, and I didn't even look at Mom. Sorry, Mother. Mother was not pleased.
So it seems. Apparently, those platforms are low enough that I can hit you with the up smash.
Which is really gross. How did she not get hurt by Mother?
I know. What are you doing? What is that move? It's good enough that you keep trying it.
I think it heals me. I'm not sure. However, Mother killed me.
I have no idea what
I don't know what that was. There. I've never played Wii Fit Trainer. I didn't know what I was doing.
Fair enough. This is me not blaming you at all, bro.
It's just like, I'm absorbing energy. So I was like, alright, it's a spirit bomb, right?
Yeah.
No.
No,
I did nothing. So or am I?
Is Dark Pit like Falco to Pit's Fox?
Yeah.
Is that how that works?
Yeah.
All right. I'm done right now.
Sounds good.
Sorry,
very good games.
Good to play you, Matt.